Hello everyone and welcome to another review of Nei Kun's discography. This time it is for Story Of. Now this is my favorite album of his so far. It was so amazing. First of all, it was really unexpected. You know, after the first album, I kind of had an idea of what his sound was, and then I listened to this one and I was like, oh, hold on, there's just so much more there, you know. And I love that feeling. It felt like a warm embrace, this entire album. His voice, it's so different compared to the first album. Don't get me wrong, he sounded real good in that first album, but this, it's like night and day. I don't know what happened in between those two albums, but this one, he just took his craft to a whole new level. His voice is so great. I love the lyrics of the songs. The album sounds like old Hollywood, you know, black and white movie era. Exactly the type of vibe that I got from the album. It's classy at the same time, but I'm just so impressed by how much growth there is in between those two albums. And this one, like I said, it's my favorite so far of his. It's just so good. Now, if I were to think about the songs that impressed me the most out of this entire project, I would say there are three of them. So in third place, it will be the very first song on the album, the one that I feel like out of the entire project really gives me that like old Hollywood feel, and that is You.
The cloudy danger was that the first time I saw you, walking by that gas station when you caught my eye. As soon as I saw you, I felt the sunshine, but you didn't see me, you just passed me. For the rest.
Number two is Vanilla.
Vanilla, vanilla, I gotta have you. Like an ice cream on a sunny day. Ooh, I won't let you melt away. Scoop you up and put you on my cone. Ooh, I can't wait to make you your flavors, my favorite. I don't need no 31 to choose from. I know what I want. Give me a pink spoon. I'm ready to dig in you.
It's so good, and I love the bold choice of having a song like this where there's not a lot happening. You know, the focus is really on his voice and what he's saying. There's nothing to distract you from, you know, the meat and bones of the song. And I just love the fact that I can just close my eyes and feel every emotion and admire his vocals as well. Now, the best song on the album is Staying.
I wanna make you smile every chance I got. You're my lucky, lucky charm. I love you to the moon and Mars. When I say I do, you better believe it. But if you need to hear it, I'll say it again. So let's just stay inside, cozy up and lay down. Winter is coming, oh yeah. Give me your loving, oh yeah. I'm home when I'm with you, just curled up together. Hey, can we stay in today? Snow's falling down, down, down on the window, but chocolate milk right by the fire. There ain't nothing sweeter than kissing your lips. Ooh, yeah. So let's just stay inside, cozy up and lay down. Winter's coming. Oh yeah. Give me your loving. Oh yeah. I'm home when I'm with you, just curled up together. Hey, can we stay in today? Snow's falling down, down, down on the window, but it's getting warm, warm, warmer than May. We don't even have to leave, all we need is you and me now. Ooh, let me love ya, yeah. Girl, I wanna stay forever this way, yeah, baby. Oh yeah, can we stay in? Oh, can we stay in? When you're by my side, all is calm and bright. I just want you in my arms all day, all night. Snow's falling down, down, down on the window, but it's getting warm, warm, warmer than May. We don't even have to leave, all we need is you and me now. Ooh, let me love ya. Girl, I wanna stay forever this way, yeah, baby.
The song is so good. It's a voice coupled with the guitar, coupled with the lyrics.